Hello everyone, I welcome you to my channel. Today I'm going to show you how to install the latest version of Python, that is Python 3.11.3 on a Windows operating system. So let's begin. Now to install the latest version of Python, you need to first simply go to your favorite browser, and in that dashboard you need to just simply search with Python download and hit enter. And this will going to show you this www.python.org as our first search result. So here you can see we have this download Python option. So you need to just simply click on this link, and what it's going to do is it's going to land you over the official site of Python. So this link, python.org/download, I'm going to put in the description, so you can directly click on that link to navigate to this site. So you don't need to worry about the link and all. So here, after you land over this site, you can see we have this big download button, that is download Python version 3.11.3. So we are downloading it and installing it on Windows operating system. So it has rightly recognized that we are using Windows. If you are using some other operating system like Linux, macOS, or any other operating system, you need to proceed with this link. To download it for Windows, you need to just simply click on this download button, and there you go. You can see our download has rightly completed. So you need to just simply click on this installer to install it on our system. And you can see our installed Python 3.11.3 installation wizard rightly open. So let's minimize our browser. And here I am going to recommend you to check this at python.exe tuple. This is a very important step. So what it's going to do is it's going to automatically set our path in our environment variable. So it's a very important step to check. Okay, and then you have to click on this custom installation. And here you can see we have all these options rightly checked. So keep this default, click on next. And here I am going to recommend you to check this install Python 3.11 for all users. So once you click on that, it's going to set your custom install location as C program files Python 11. So all other things are fine. You can just simply click on this install button, and it's going to start installing our Python. It will ask you for administrative privileges. Just simply click on yes, and there you go. You can see our installation has rightly begun. So let's wait for a couple of minutes to get it installed. So welcome back, and now you can clearly see that our Python setup was successful. So you can just simply click on close, and now if you go to your search icon and just simply type over here cmd, it will show you this command prompt. So just simply open your command prompt, and here if you just simply type python space dash dash version and just simply hit enter, you can see that latest version of Python, which is Python 3.11.3, is rightly shown. So now if you launch your Python shell, just simply type python, hit enter, you can see the trademark triple arrow is rightly shown. If you want to print something, so just simply type print hello and just simply hit enter, you can see that output hello rightly shown. So now I'm going to open our Python idle. So just simply type idle, it will going to show you this idle. Just simply open that, and in our Python idle shell, if you want to print anything like print hello, you can see that hello is rightly shown. That same triple arrow trademark. Okay, if you want to create a new file, you can create a new file. If you want to assign a couple of value like a equal to 5, b equal to 2, and you want to print addition of these two number, that is a plus b. And if you go to this run button and click on run module, it asks you to save. Click on OK. Save this file as sum. Click on save. Okay, save, and after it successfully run, you can see that output 5 plus 2, which is a plus b. This 5 plus 2 is 7, right? That 7 is rightly shown. So in this way you can easily install latest version of Python on Windows operating system. So that's all for this video. Thank you very much for watching this video, and God bless you all.